get punched in the face for thinking that you just see YouTube. This is what BMG niggas do. We get big raps, you feel me?
You already know BMG got this city hot. And that's a fact.
BMG got the city hot. Foul. Don't
fuck around. BMG got the city hot.
You wanna shoot up a classic school shooter? Better know my clip like a school.
What's good, Stella? Gang, it's your boy Upclass, and you are now tuned into the Realest Reaction Channel on YouTube. I need everyone to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. Today I'm going to be reacting to Dusty Lil Kane and Bandit, Best Friend. You feel me? Like, it's you guys that request these reactions, and then when I react to this shit and I say what I say, y'all be mad at me in the comment section. Like, I do these reactions for y'all niggas. So if you asking for it and you already know what I'm going to say, why ask for it? You know what I'm saying? I'm just letting that be known because I already see the future with the meat manglers. You know what I'm saying? But anyway, let's get straight into this and see what they got to say, man.
Keep it on me, just know that that girl keep my best friend.
Best friend, best friend.
It's different. Keep it on.
Best friend, best friend. It's different. Nah, it's different for real.
Best friend,
best friend, best friend.
It's different. Keep it on me, just know that that girl keep my best.
That shit beef.
Best friend, best friend.
Look in my eyes, I'm a killer. See it in my soul. You know you fucking with a bandit.
$60,000 for the show, pull up with a bad bitch. Yeah. Can't go nowhere without my best friend, that's Anita. Take on the mission, turn up to a stain, now we back on a fever. Ain't guaranteed if I'm. Take on the mission, turn up to a stain, now we back on a fever. Ain't guaranteed if I'm in a city, the first one I'ma call on. Like, who y'all gonna call on? Back to the drawing board. Most know me as Dusty from the fifth neighborhood crib. Empty out the clip, make his body twitch. Pull up on a block.
Alright, when I first paused it, I'm like, this nigga is saying a lot of shit that I've heard him said already. I'm like, alright, maybe, cause sometimes, like, what rappers do, like, they have, like, specific lines that they'll just say over and over. It's kind of like a low-key catchphrase, but not so much of a catchphrase. I'm not talking about an ad-lib or nothing like that. I'm talking about, like, you know, certain balls niggas just say it. Like, let's say you drop a song and it went viral, and there's a line in that shit that everybody say a lot. You just use that shit on another track or whatever, you feel me? But then he went and said his same whole ball from another track again.
Most know me as Dusty from the fifth neighborhood crib. Empty out the clip, make his body twitch. Pull up on a block with the baddest bitch. Go ahead, put a rollie on the wrist. I ain't no regular rapper. Grew up with Suvies, they look up the past. Call my fever, some niggas gon' blast them. Turn it to a movie, ain't no actor.
It's a headshot for any nigga think I'm playing with him. Told me to get him. These hollers gon' hit him. It's a headshot for any nigga think I'm playing with him. Told me to get him. These hollers gon' hit him. It's different. Keep it on me. Just know that that girl keep my best friend.
Best friend, best friend.
It's different. Keep it on me. Just know that that girl keep my best.
Best friend, best friend.
Look in my eyes, I'm a killer. See it in my soul. You know you fucking with a bandit.
Bandit, bandit.
Know that nigga ain't average. 60K for the show, fill up with a bad bitch. What's the facts on that nigga? Where you at? Go get the strap. Come right back. Look.
Yeah, for they got some little beefy jewels in this shit.
Bad bitch. Look. What's the facts on that nigga? Where you at? Go get the strap. Come right back. Look.
I got the Addy. Drop the pen on him. Call it fevers. We gon' spend on him.
So we got options. Catch him at the light or set him up. Run into his crib where his granny live. No, we don't give a fuck. Now I'm telling Jigga, tie him up. Off the lean, got a nigga stuck. I do the drilling for the rush. Yeah, I do the drilling for the rush.
Look. It's a headshot for any nigga think I'm playing with him. Told me to get him. These hollers gon' hit him. It's a headshot for any nigga think I'm playing with him. Told me to get him. These hollers gon' hit him. It's
different. Keep it on.
It's about to be the hook again.
I ain't gonna front, the hook is calm, but it's funny when he hit the bandit, bandit. Hey, yo, what the fuck, bro? I would never expected that shit to come off like this. It's cool, though, because it's different, you know? Like he said on the hook, different, different. It's really different. You're not, like, used to hearing niggas doing this shit, you feel me? Especially out here and shit. I think this shit is cool. You feel me? It's cool to be different. But like I said, I heard a lot of balls from Dusty that I heard before. You know what I'm saying? Son did his thing on the hook or whatever. But it's just like, I don't know. It's just like, it needs more. He needs to say more. He needs to be more versatile. He needs to find a different flow. He needs to use more words. Shit like that, man. You feel me? A lot of people fall in love with artists based on swag and shit. And look, this is about to be the new thing that I'm starting to do, man. Like, I ain't gonna front. I hate seeing this because a lot of people get downplayed based on what their numbers look like, but they actually got good music. And then the niggas with fucking high numbers, music don't actually be that good. But it's just one explanation for that shit. View purchasing. Let me show y'all niggas something. Like, I don't really want to do this because niggas gonna say, yo, and try to violate him specifically or whatever. But this shit is unacceptable because I see this shit happening way too much now. And I know niggas is out here with talent because I see niggas, bro. And you feel me? Now the fans are so programmed to see numbers and say, all right, because that nigga getting numbers, he the lit nigga, and that's the one we supposed to support and shit. But look at this shit. Let me scroll down. 989 comments. 324,000 views, my nigga. 24,000 likes. And out of that 24,000 likes, only 989 people decided to comment. And this is on Dusty's page with 370,000 subscribers. It's impossible. It's impossible. Ain't no way I'm having 370,000 subscribers, dropping music that's going viral all the time, and only getting 900 comments. It's over for that. View purchase. Anyway, as far as the song go, I get that shit a 7. And y'all don't, look, don't come in the comment section and talk about niggas is hating on niggas or niggas trying to bash niggas. It's just, I'm being fair, bro. It's a lot of niggas out here with talent that can really rap. And they don't buy their views. They do 50,000, 60,000 views in a month. Right? But y'all fans is saying, oh, that nigga music flopping. He only do 60,000 views in a month. Because it's real people watching that shit, my nigga. You just add to that 324,000. It's probably 50,000 real people that really listen to the nigga music that's watching this shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, y'all niggas got to stop being bandwagons. Look, it shows. The proof is in the pudding. And it's not just him. I'm going to call out any other rapper that's doing that shit. So y'all niggas better stop. This the beginning. He's not the only one. Mad niggas going to be in their feelings because I'm pulling calls. It's your boy, Upper Class. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Hit the bell notification so you're notified every time I drop a new video. If you not subscribed to Stella Gang yet, what you waiting for? Come on, join the squad, man. Stella Gang got the city hot. Hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell notification so you notified every time I drop a new video, man. BMG got the city hot. Y'all niggas know what's going on, man.